Okay. I don't think it's darkness, you know, I think it's psychoness. Also, we have to go to every four sides, I think. Okay, let's do it, guys. Let's do this. How many more are there?
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
I thought it was babies, not babes.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy. Creepy.
Fuck!
It feels wrong. It feels strange.
Oh, but it's nice, man. This
Where
place.
Is it? Where are we? Turn back. This is wrong. This has to be wrong. This place. There he is. There he is.
Where?
The light.
Oh.
Go towards it. He's in the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air is gone.
Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a test.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot.
My God. What is that? What the?
Taste it. Do you smell it?
What's the sound, man?
No.
I don't want some sea creatures attacking me.
Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. To the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could.
X.
She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough. As the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Well, the thing about this game is the logic.
You found a way
to climb the tower.
A ladder.
Quick. What now?
Where the ladder?
You can see it. Aligned to the truth. The bridge.
The logic is the one that makes the game a bit harder, because there's no logical things, like you look through something and you see it clearly, you know, that kind of stuff. Now there's no stairs. Finally, man. Finally, we are going up. Stop these puzzles, guys. I'm not a puzzle, man. I succeeded, man. What you think I will do? I thrive in these things. Where's the... Oh, okay, the bridge is there. What the fuck? There's no way. get away here. Nope. No way, guys. What the fuck? It was just open a minute ago, man. This is sick, guys. Okay, now it's opening. Oh my god, I don't know what the fuck is happening. Okay. Time to go to the house. You know, just to go to a house, you have to do so much work. It messes up your mind, man.
Senua!
Where?
Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there?
Fuck.
You have to
come out if you are.
Delia!
Hey guys, let's do this. Fuck.
There it is. Huh? It's close. It's close. Move away.
Don't let it see
it. It is.
Go towards it.
Run.
Find it.
Run.
Run now.
I have to find one more. One dozen.
Let's do this, guys. Let's do this.
Find the other symbol. You're lost.
Don't let him look at you. Where is he?
Where are you?
Oh, I can see it, I can see it, but I don't know where is it. Oh, fuck this man. Shit, where is it? Guys, help me, help me, help me, help me. Okay, okay, let's watch it.
You've got them. Where's the door?
Find a way out.
Find the gate.
Get out.
Get
run.
Run.
Look at you.
Don't let it see you. It's coming. Look away. You're lost again.
Look. Where is it, man?
I can't find you.
Oh, where are you coming from? Run, bitch. What's wrong with her, man? Okay guys, I'm fucking lost. I'm really lost. Oh, oh fuck, I have one more door. One more door, guys. Where the fuck that is? One more door. We have one more fucking door, and I don't know.
They're coming!
Is it this? Is it you? Yes, 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 sir. We got
Sylvia!
Oh god. the door. Fuck, this metal thing is like irritating.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Okay, guys, so that was a hell of a ride, you know, escaping.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong? Do with the sword.
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be yours.
I will get the sword and I will kill Hela.
It's just a trick. It's just a
pointless test. Is there any more shots? Oh, that's it, man. Oh, fuck. I think there are more shots, guys.
You don't know. It's just their game for you. You never know which way it's going to go.
There's one more, man. Oh, fuck. Not again.
Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillion.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
Oh my god, guys, it's dark.
Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. And there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath.
Oh my god, guys.
Feel it rise and fall. Good.
I can hear some sounds.
Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Can they just put the exit in front of me?
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
How can she... There's no light, right? How can she see? Mark. Okay, guys. We are blinded.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear? Go to
it. I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Can I run?
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Shenhua. My father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the Moria trials. This is just another battle.
Just another battle.
You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
There's too much dead people, guys. What's that? Is there a way out? Is a house? What the fuck is this?
There is a house.
Nice.
I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Fuck, there's a monster, guys. They want you to walk past the monster. Oh my god, there's a lot of them, guys. Fuck, man. They have purposely put me here. left me to die. Guys, I think I'm gonna die. I don't even know what the things are, man. They look like monsters. They look like those Outlast monsters. Oh, I'm near something. There's too many of them. Help me. Fuck. I'm not looking back. Okay, is it gone? Is it over? Okay, I'm not looking back. Never look back at this kind of things. That's when you die.
I think I'm in a house. Death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Oh my god. Oh shit. If you drop, it's game over, man. A well.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Fuck! Oh my god, drop into shit, man. Okay, guys. I think I know where they got this idea, you know.
Please.
I remember playing the same kind of mission in Outlast.
Help me.
So, yep, I remember this, man. It's either Outlast 1 or Outlast 2. Oh, fuck the dead bodies, man. Just go, man. It's not as if you never seen a dead body before. Fuck. Fucking move.
Lillian? Is that you? I can see a light.
You know,
yes, I can see you too.
How can you associate a dead person with the light, you know? I know they see a light when they die, but after they die, they become a light, man. I mean, that is like... I thought the light should be a symbol of like... something holy, godly. Okay, finally we can run, guys. Towards the light. What?
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were... gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Guys, so third shot done. Is that all? Oh, there's one more, man. Fuck this, guys.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you from the inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time.
I think maybe she's in an asylum.
Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
Maybe she's in an asylum.
They're going to take everything you have. The memories of ghosts.
Yeah, just...
They belong to the gods.
Looking at what she's going
through. They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul. They want to crush it. I think they want your body. They want your soul. They want your mind, and they're going to take it. The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Okay, let's go to the sword and see if we can pull it out. Maybe we don't need to do all four of the quests. Hello? That's strong. Okay, I get it. We'll do the fourth quest.